Actress Sonam Kapoor has praised the Chhati Kood, the first Punjabi language film which premiered in the Cannes Film Festivals in 2015. Just watch it, Chhati Kood moved beyond belief. This wondrous and reviving film, so proud of that movie come out of the industry. Sonam tweeted on the Monday night after screening the movie here. Nija actress also called the actress director Gurvinder Singh a true hero. Gurvinder Singh is a true hero of Chhati Kood. He captures the angus beauty and the human condition with this stupendous filmmaking. She added, she said during a Sikh separatist movies during the 1980s, Chhati Kood has been adapted to two stories written by Varyam Singh Sandhu called Chhati Kood and Hunmet He Khan. The film moved mostly around Amritsar and Firozpur and Punjab. Thank you for watching the video. If you like it, give a thumbs up.